When you swish and squish your empty meal containers, wonderful transformations happen. Instead of being wasted, those empty milk jugs and milk cartons are recycled into other useful products. Last year in Alberta, it happened more than 21 million times. But we're still only halfway there. Let's swish, squish, and recycle the other 21 million and show everyone we have a crush on Alberta.